So Aaron Rodgers was drafted way back in 2005, and as of right now, he is 38 years old. Flash forward 7 years in the 2012 NFL draft, and the Browns select Brandon Weeden. As of right now, he is also 38 years old and 2 months older than Aaron Rodgers is right now. Why the Browns drafted that man at that age is still beyond me.